that big.
It could probably swallow us up, well, Junior.
No, she wouldn't be able to. She's not big enough for that.
She's not big enough to swallow you guys.
I don't even think she could. Troy. I think Troy's too big.
No, Buddha.
I think Troy's too big. I think his head's too big. See, there's a better view. Just make sure you get it, Catherine.
Get a good picture of it?
Yeah.
You're our video cameraman today.
I want one of those big baby cameras.
I haven't even gotten to the hind legs yet.
No, because she's so big.
I'm talking to him. He's like, I think she's about done.
See, I told you she was hungry. That's why I asked you if you want me to feed you to her.
No.
Feed her to you.
Here, put your hand in there. Let's see what she'll do.
No.
I come up to told Cordell that Sheba was hungry. Right? You're like, huh? Who's Sheba?
Ten minutes.
That is so weird though. You see the little head.
Point Pleasant, New Jersey.
Hello.
You see the little head, right, of the snake on the top, but then you got this.
Hello.
It's been going on 10 minutes. 10 minutes, 41 seconds. 10 minutes and 20 seconds. People are moving the bed. I can't keep it still because of people moving the bed.
Well, at least she's not shy. And that's what I thought the very first day when we tried feeding her and stuff. There was a shy factor because we were in here.
Yeah, that's what I wasn't sure she was going to take it right away because everybody was in here. Wait, she's all bad over to her.
No. Whoever was on the other end.
He said hello, hello, and nobody answered.
So you better stop. Mom, he's showing you sandals.
So she's at the bottom of
Tammy.
See, that's why I don't believe.
I got the keys and the phone. I'm going out through this door instead of trying to walk.
That's what I don't believe with, how they sit there and say, you don't feed them in their habitat they live in, right? But once they eat, you can't handle them for so long. So if you put them in a feeder box and feed them, you got to leave them in that feeder box for so long.
Yeah, but I can understand not feeding them in their habitat.
Because of they
associate. Because when you put your hand in there.
Yeah, I know.
Been going
on 12 minutes.
12 minutes and 30 seconds.
She's at the last part of it. She don't,
you know,
the tail's the only thing sticking out now.
So
it's
just at the bottom
part.
No, you can still see white fur.
Oh. No, the paws are inside.
Yeah, that's all that's basically there is the tail now. But she's got to work it down now to get it, start moving the tail. Because you see how her body's coiling right there? That's her body sliding it down farther. Make sure you get all that. Stand up, no culture if you have to. Careful.
Pictures?
Yeah. It should be sucking in the tail right up like this noodle.
Just keep an eye on her, because when she sets her jaw, make sure you get a good picture of that, okay?
Okay.
My tongue cracked, I wasn't even telling anymore. About 5 o'clock. I've been waiting around. now since, what, 8 o'clock this morning? Is her head in there? Can you see her head in there?
Yeah.
Make sure you keep her head on that screen, okay?
It's all in.
Is there any other tail sticking out?
No.
Can I just do her jaw? Yeah, she's still got tail. She's still got tail out.
Wait, when you...
Casper, over here.
Not with the head.
She's going back the other way.
She's going back the other way.
Why is your body moving?
If she don't, I'll be surprised.
She did it the last time, but this morning.
Yeah, she needs to. Her jaw's still on the line. When she opens it, you can see her this side over here go down sideways.
But if she goes back that way, we're not going to be able to...
Get up top here, Kat.
Yeah, right up.
Just follow her head.
Okay, if it goes under there, goes like there.
No, she'll do it above. But, you know, she might not do it right away. It might be a while, because they can go a couple hours before they need to do it. She's...
Something's hold the phone real quick. Got good scene. Because I got up and then.
There she goes.
There she goes.
Did it?
Looks like a big yawn.
But I don't think that was big enough.
My hands are hurting.
Hi. He's looking straight
at me. Right there.
Where?
Right there. Right where the body's turning.
Oh.
See, that went fast.
I know, usually they wait until they wait a while before they do set it until the rats are so
okay,
far.
Okay, back of your phone's very hot. Fast.